Hey guys, Sprinkert here, and what the hell is going on here? Hey guys, so yeah, basically I'm in the new snapshot, and in the new snapshot you can have anime test textures. And I was just browsing on Reddit and stuff like that, and I found this post, and someone had made this texture pack. Now, it is still a work in progress, and not everything's been created to be animated. As you can see, the grass is still standard, so the flowers and stuff like that. As well as some of the other blocks like sponge and wool and, I don't know, lots of iron blocks and stuff like that. But there are a few blocks that are animated, and some of them just make things go trippy. So as you see, these ladders go up and down, and the ladders go from left to right. Put them on top of each other, you get that effect. God, I'm starting to go dizzy. I'm starting to feel sick, actually, when using this texture pack. But it is an absolutely amazing texture pack, and I don't know, it seems so cool. Seriously, the fact that we now have animated textures is going to be amazing, because I can really see people like creating, I don't know, like 15 by 15 square TV screens, or 15 by 9, I guess, 16 by 9, there you go, TV screens, you know, using little like parts of a video per block and just creating these, I don't know, shows and stuff like that in the texture packs. It'll be amazing. Unusual, but amazing. But yeah, this texture pack, I don't know, walking around with it, you start to get a little bit dizzy, and then you start feeling really ill, and then you start throwing up. Now, it's not so hard outside. On the outside, it's kind of easy to walk around and stuff like that. Bit of a sunken tree there. But it's like when you get to plots like this, where like one bit's going one way and one bit's going the other, and trees go. It's really, it messes with your mind so much. Another way of actually screwing with you is if you go into a cave. I'm sure there'll be one out here somewhere. Oh, there's one. Okay, so we go down here, and you go into a cave. I'll get myself a torch. As you see, even the vines are animated and whatnot. But if we go inside here, it's like this. It's things like this. It freaks you out. Seriously, it screws with you so much. You get the ceiling kind of going one color and the ground going, and it's just really bizarre. But it's really, really fun. So if you want to play with this texture pack, guys, be sure to check out the description. There will be a link to it in the link to the Reddit post. The guy's updating most of the textures, so you can do it with it. Hello, Mr. Blur. Hello. Hello there. But he's doing most of the textures. I'm not sure if you can actually animate item textures, so maybe that's something you can't do anyway. So I don't expect to see like torches and stuff like that animated. But mobs I know can't be animated. He did try and do a creeper, which I will show you now, but it didn't work out too well. So we get the creeper and we put him down. Oh, it's different in this. I changed the texture slightly by using the zip rather than the uncompressor, but yeah, before he was kind of liney. Seems to be fixed now, but he's not animated, as you can see. So it doesn't work with mobs, although there is a mob texture pack that he's made. So, nevertheless, it's a really, really fun texture pack to play around with. I would love to see someone try and do an LP in this, because it would be insanely difficult. Actually, not so much difficult, just very mind-confusing. You know, you'll be... I imagine it'll get easier to do over time, but at the start, you'll be so messed up. You'll be dizzy as heck. I mean... Watch this, right? If we take this view here and we put it into the quake setting, which was back there, what view? Fill view, all the way up, all the way to quake pro. This is bizarre. Now, look at it. Seriously, this is like insanely difficult to play around with. But hey, I'm starting to feel ill, so I'm going to stop. But hey, anyway, it's really fun. If you want to check this out, guys, as I said, it is in the description. Be sure to go and check it out. And be sure to like, rate, comment, and subscribe. It is really appreciated when you do. If you did like this video, I'm bringing you the information, guys. I bring you the information. So if you did like this video, be sure to like, rate, comment, and subscribe. Really appreciate it, as I say. So yeah, until next time, TTYL, peace out, and bye-bye. Toodles! Wow, everything's so trippy. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do So many creepers. Bye bye.